Hello students, welcome to the class, and in this class I will be dealing with the topic Trade Policy 2015 from 2020. Now this topic is important for 2015 and 2016 mains examination point of view. Now as far as this topic is concerned, though I have already discussed about the trade policy of India in a separate class in economic survey of 2015, but this topic is more important, and because of that I have allocated a specific class on this. Now the way I will be discussing about this topic, it will be more from the perspective of a question and answer. Now suppose you will be getting a question on the critically analyze India's trade policy from 2015 to 2020.